A Connecticut mother of four who prosecutors say stole more than $70,000 from more than a dozen people in a series of identity thefts is scheduled to be sentenced Monday. LaShonda Long of New Haven pleaded guilty last year to wire fraud and aggravated identity theft. Long has more than 20 previous criminal convictions. Prosecutors say she used people's personal information to obtain credit cards, cash advances, and pay for personal expenses.